Whoop de doo and blah blah, let's go. That is thin and sharp. Oh well. What do I know? That does not happen. That is one weird bracelet. Smash it! Where is the mirror? In this volume, I will present new evidence on matters of a topic of those lost towns of England, specifically a town classified as NW17, which disappeared from the face of the earth in the early 17th century around the time of the Manchester Plague. Official town records are non-existent, though my sources have confirmed this due to a large-scale cover. Might as well just teleport. Okay. Looking for something. Yeah. Well, there's the other half of the scheme.
No escape this time.
Oh, wait, I see, wait. Very clever. Hold on, I'll get it. Just hang on. Got it. Ah, another one. I like these sort of puzzles.
It's futile, you see.
Quiet, Charles. Oh man. Charles broke my concentration. Ah. I messed up. I made it. Great. Mess up again. Keep trying until I get it right. Come on, I was hoping it would stand up.
Detective, you can't stop my plans.
I wasn't going to try. I won't stop them because I won't have to, because you'll stop them for. Oh. You'll stop them for me. Just because you planned them first. I'll sit back and I'll laugh at you when your plan goes horribly wrong. I want the dumb thing to stand up, but it won't. Rats. do just that, what it's doing right now.
Having fun, Detective?
Oh, totally. Totally having fun. One dumb thing to stand up like that. I can't, it just, never mind. Don't question the logic of Mr. Case Frostville. Last time you did that, you paid for it. Where could it go?
Your scurrying amuses me, so I'll grant you more time. Welcome back to Ravenhearst, Master Detective.
Great.
Who are you? I've dreamt about you. Or was that real? Sometimes I can't separate the two. I'm losing my mind. I know my name is Benedict Caldwell. What I don't know is, are you real or imaginary? No, I can't trust you yet. You'll have to earn my trust. There's an aviary nearby. It's very important to me. But why? My memory fails me. Please find this out for me.
Okay. That's an octopus, Leviathan. He does sound almost convincing. Indeed. Sorry that took so long. We should keep all the other keys. Be really smart. We'll be back.